Join our GTA Yellow Vest Rally every Saturday, 11 a.m.
Racism has now lost its meaning.
Yeah,
the left has destroyed the word and the power of that word. Yeah. Okay, so
the more we use it, the
next person that says to me, oh, look, they're a bunch of racists, you know, hey, kiss my black ass.
That's right. What's up, Patriots of Canada? Boy, oh boy, do I have something for you.
Glorious and free.
Mike from Simcoe Gray, County Clearview Township. And we got some new faces today. I don't know this guy yet, but I'm going to introduce you right now. This is our newest yellow vester. His name is
Dredski Kashinga. That's my online name after the greatest hockey player that Canada ever produced.
What's going on, man? Buddy? Nice to meet you. Glad you finally came out. What took you so long?
Well, as a single parent, you know, I'm juggling and...
You know what's happening just like me.
Well, I've been to family court as a man, so I know exactly what's happening, yeah.
Today, the narrative of the yellow vests is changing.
But this is not why I'm here. Why I'm here is about globalism and nationalism. And Donald Trump is the greatest president that America has ever seen, the world has ever seen. And all of a sudden he's exposed Trudeau, who I voted for, as a corporate elitist and a global corporate elitist. And I swear to God, it is not about color. It is about the yellow vest. It's about the blue collar workers. It's about, we know we've been screwed all this time.
It's about the forgotten Canadians, man.
We know we've been screwed all this time. It's time for us to stand up and you're watching it around the world. I just got off the internet watching the yellow vesters do their thing in France. And what happened to the critical thinking and the common sense?
Exactly. This is the common sense coming out here, guys.
Oh, it's unbelievable. It's unbelievable what's going on.
Get ready, because this movement is going to grow.
Four brand new people. Just now, just today.
This is
nobody kidding. Been here before. Only found us through Forgotten Canadians. Not sure who these two people are, but they're wearing yellow.
Listen, guys, I'm gonna have to make up a sign directing people to my YouTube page. You guys understand? I gotta get something to direct people to where to go to figure out what we're doing here. All right. And on the start of my YouTube page, I'm gonna have a video saying who we are, what we're doing, and what we're all about. And to come join us.
Hey,
how are you? What's the name?
John.
John
Mark. Hey, how's it going,
I didn't
guys?
Catch your name. I've seen you perform.
The leaders that you appoint, that you vote for, hate God, they hate the Bible, they hate this nation, they hate taxpayers. Wicked, wicked, wicked.
Put on some shows.
Yeah.
Thank you for coming out today.
Yeah, no, for sure. We heard what happened last week, so we thought to come by here instead of Scarborough.
Hey, how are you?
Greg from Nova Scotia.
Nova Scotia,
yes,
you've come
sir.
A long way up to
well,
support us here.
I'm working up here right now.
Make Canada great again. You know, this is it. They're just coming out now in numbers. We got new people coming in numbers, and this is, I didn't expect more than five people here this week.
It's long weekend.
You know?
I just thought, hey, pop in for an hour, we'll do some noise.
Yeah, we're going to stand here strong.
And we got some new people.
What's up? What's your name?
Philip, nice to meet you.
Philip, nice to meet you, Philip.
Nationalism is not about racism, it's about fixing our house first, then opening the doors to the rest of the world. You know, like, you need to be able to take care of yourself. Look at the UN's declaration against Canada's indigenous, how it's a genocide. I mean, come on, can we close our doors and fix our land first, please?
Exactly. You know, over 300,000 homeless in Canada, among problems with veterans,
that's
indigenous,
right.
You know, people
that's
drinking
right.
dirty water.
That's right.
And we give away billions of...
Oh, that's got to stop.
Billions in foreign aid. Yeah. What about Canadian aid?
Why don't we fix our house first, and then in 5 or 7 years we can open our coffers to the rest of the world. But first things first.
Clearly, it's showing that Canadians are not happy. Like I said before, we're getting new people all the time on this bridge. I don't even have to be here, guys, and people show up now. So don't count on me, and get your butt out here. Start supporting Canada and Canadian values every Saturday, 11 a.m. Tell you, my first rally, Faith Gold, the UN Migrant Compact.
Yes. Oh, that's right.
Yeah, that's where I made my first video.
How many refugees have you taken into your house? None. Zero.
I made my first video with this guy at the ending of it.
Praise God. Yeah, check out the sign, everybody. This is the key to Canada becoming great again. We have to turn back to God's word. That's the moral foundation of our country.
So the movement is happening. It might have taken some time, but people are starting to realize there's something wrong with Justin Trudeau. The numbers on this bridge are going to grow massively in the next 2 months, I'm predicting.
Come on, people of color, don't be scared. If you know the truth, if you feel the truth, you feel something's just not right, come on out and support.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And then I have to play my song again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Ready, Shane? Say it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
11, 12.
My name's Mike from Simcoe, Grey County, Clearview Township. Standing with the forgotten Canadians that are standing strong for Canadian values and principles. See you soon. See you on the 25th.